Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Cosmonaut Mostly in Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. It's well, let's get time moving, actually. We're back where we left off here, with me doing probably everything wrong. Because that's just the way it's going to be, right? But we need a power substation for the stuff down this way. And I think maybe putting it here might be the thing to do. Yeah, it might be. Okay, so I'll do that. Because that's not assigned to anything, is it? No. Okay. Well, we need to build that. Well, some sort of a power line would be useful, I would think, as well. We have a substation over there, so we can just use that one. So I'll just run the power line over like this, and then up here. Okay. Yeah, start construction. I suppose we should assign the power wire to something as well. Now we just need to wait for these road businesses here to get constructed. I think with power, that will probably increase its capacity, right? So, right, good. Now let's take a look in here. We are plus one. Well, loyalty's going up from it. Okay. Right. In theory, I could add more people to that, but not right now. Of course, the issue is we need more people down here. Although we're filling up these tanks faster, and that is certainly going to be beneficial. We just need more coal production, I think. And more in here. You know what? The coal mine. I'm gonna pop that up one more notch. And then over here, we're at export time. Okay. And in we come to do an export. We're going to pick up 480 tons. Right. And that's going to be worth. What is it going to be worth? It's going to be worth some useful amount by the look of it. Yeah, I haven't looked at this in a moment, so how much it's worth? Wasn't it's worth 80K rubles? Right. This is taking a minute longer to. Do its thing. I really should double track everything here, shouldn't I? Why are you stopped? Oh. I see. Okay. Well, that can be stopped for that. How is this rail line going? Okay, we're all the way up here. What's this? Oh. We have a couple of rail connections that we can connect up there as well. Okay, where is it? It's, where did I put the rail construction? Oh, it's over here. Okay. Right. Good. Well, we can put that one and that one on the queue. Yep. Okay, that does that. That one's on the queue. Yep. That can't be reached. No. Okay. Yeah. I think I was thinking about running a rail line off of here up to here, wasn't I? Yeah, I think I was. And how was that going to work? It would come. Think it would come off of here, come up, and then across around the top there, and run into that. Okay, just out of curiosity, can I get a rail line to come around this way? Well, let's just see if we can. We can get a rail line around there. Okay. Well, in that case, let's do that. Okay. This is probably going to be poor planning on my part, but okay, we can bring it up like this. Yeah. Yeah, like that. Up to here. Then we can go up this way. Yep. Nope. That was dumb. Okay. Now we can go up this way. No, we can't. Okay. Yeah, that's too close to the road. Right. Okay. Well, if we come up over here, now we can get over that road. And we need to get all the way up. Nope. Need to get all the way up over this other road. Okay, come up to here. Now here we come down like this. If we come to here, can we get across that road? Oh, we can. Okay. And then we can back this up just a little bit. Yep. And this one can come down here. Right. Well, that gets us a rail line up into there. I think, realistically, need one of these. Just like that. Yep. And we'll definitely need one of these, which side would it be on if we can, yeah, be on that side. Okay, so we no. What? No. So we'd come up like that and I think we can get away with that. Yeah. I think we could get away with that. Yep. That does seem like it's plausible. Let's build it. Okay. Now, is our Train's still stuck. No, it's doing its thing elsewhere. We are 200K up for the previous month. That is kind of useful. You are what? You are the. Oh, come on. You are going to the export. Ah. Okay. Well, that's definitely exporting stuff. That's good. Right? Where's the rail builder thing? Okay, we've built the crossing there. Well, here's the easy way to find it. It's going back to the rail office. Okay. So we got that bit is scheduled. Yeah. I'm going to need to start building those buildings at some point. Yeah, definitely we'll need to do that at some point. Meanwhile, though, we've got we need more workers still. Oh, right. Whole point of all of this down here was to get power down there. Don't need to watch that. Clear these. This gets built, then we can build that. And then, what can I stick in here? Which one is this one? This is, That's prefabs with however many citizens. Okay. I'm going to want more of those, probably in that area. Is it this one? Yeah, it is. Okay. So, I can put several of these over here. No, leave it at that. Okay. Right. Yeah. Build that one, and that one, and that one, that one, and that one. Right. Good. Nope. That one. This, we need to. Just for giggles, bring a path through kind of like this. Nope. Do that. Can we get a. Yeah, we can. Okay. That will connect there. That. Ah. And then this can come around like that. Yeah. Good. Build it. Yep. Okay. So now we build that and that and that one. Good. That will make progress there. How's the progress here? Well, it's making progress. That's good. How's this doing? We're 20K down this month. You are the export, right? Yep. Okay. Well, we've got exporting going on great guns there on coal. We've got fuel exports that are going to be doing well, and bitumen exports, that's definitely going to help. Still need more. Still need more workers in the refinery, but we've got an export load going out there. Right. This is just waiting for, it's waiting for some materials, which should turn up in due course. What are we deadlocked on? What are we deadlocked on? That is a question. I have a suspicion that I'm going to have to go in here and do this. Okay, that should undeadlock it, and that means some things should actually be able to happen. That would be useful. That would definitely be useful. Okay, that goes around the coal export train. I think I need another passing point here. Do I have anywhere I can make one? Well, maybe it doesn't matter so much. Probably should just build a new double track all the way around there. Rebuilding this is going to be fun. Right. Where are we with, okay, we're just waiting for, okay, that's finished. Good. Okay, build that. That is queued up. We definitely need power there to increase that. We have spots for people to live, but oh, sickness. Might want a hospital type thing down here. That might be good. No, that's over here. A hospital. Can't build due to infrastructure. Oh, we could build it over here, though. Yeah, we could build it over there. Means we need to build that piece of road. Yeah. Yeah, it does seem like a hospital type operation would be good there. Now here, okay, we're gonna need a shopping operation as well for this. No, we're gonna need some more paths, actually. That's what we're gonna need. We'll put one of those. Put one of those and one of those. Do that and that and that and that. Now, I think I'm going to need another shopping center thingy as well. So if we take a, well, that'll be in here. I think, do we have, can we fit a shopping center in here? Not a big one. A small one? Oh, I could fit a small one over here. Could fit a small one in over here. Could fit it right here. Yeah, put a small one there. Think. No, I'm not. I was going to, but no, I'm not. Okay, take that out. Good. That is the pathway is just about done. Now, we can get, yeah, definitely not close enough to here. But I could put. Yeah, I'm thinking what I want to do is put a put it say over here. Yeah. Okay. So that's going to be a shopping center. We'll make it a large one. I'll put that here. Yeah. Put that here. And we'll move it down a bit. Yep. Just like that. Yep. Good. Now, I need a road. Yeah, a road. That would be good. Can I get. Oh, I can get one up the middle there. Okay. Well, that'll do. Yeah, that'll do. That means I need one of those. Yep. Good. Take that out. Yep. Cue that up. Now, how is the. I think. Yeah, I can queue that bit of road up, and then we should be good there. How's the road construction down here? I can queue that piece. Yep. Good. And this piece can be queued up. Good. And we have power here. Yes. And now we've tripled the capacity here. Good. And we had 100K net in the previous month, and we're 130K up this month already. So let's check in on here. So we got 109 days, so 3.5 months, and that retires this loan. And so in just over a year, we retire three loans. We're down about 400K monthly. So that means that for 5 months, or so for each loan buys us 5 months, right? So assuming the exports stay where they're at. So I think we're at the point where we can actually start breaking even, or at least getting ahead. It's going to take a while, but I think we're at the point where we can start even considering that, right, as a thing. Yeah. Okay. Now over here. Now we've got. We need this road to finish, then I can pave this one. Right. Okay. No, there's some other roads that need to be upgraded up here. Like that one. Like all of these ones here, actually. Yeah. Okay, so we'll do those. Yep. What are we? Rail construction logistics. Oh. Yeah. Well, if we end up bottlenecking our rail construction, it's not such a bad thing. But yeah, this road here has needed upgrading for quite a while, so it seems like a good idea to actually get it upgraded, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay. So we've got everything up to there. Okay, I can put some signals on the this line mixed. Can I fit a mixed signal in there? Naturally not. Well, that was dumb. Yeah, we'll take that back and that back. We will fit our mixed signal in here. Yep. Then we come in with our rail. Yep. And then, yeah, that'll work. We come in like this and like that. Yeah. Good. I construct that. Yep. Nope. Rail construction office. Oh, it's down here. It's still all it's always been down here. Where is here? There. Okay. Well, in that case, we can go ahead and assign those. Yep. Now, down here. No, I've got to leave that for the moment. Yeah. We are exporting fuel at a pretty good rate now. How many workers? 90. Okay, that's cool. Means our population is starting to go up decently, right? How's the coal production? It's going pretty good. How's this doing? 120 tons. Okay. I think we can get that to about half capacity. Yeah. Okay. And here, we're running 100 workers. Yeah. Okay. Let's go check in at the pickup point here. We're kind of keeping up. Yeah, we're kind of keeping up, so that's good. Yep. Okay. Right, I need to build that little spur as well. Nope. Where is it? It's still here. You keep looking for it, and it's always in the same place. Yeah. Funny that. Buildings don't move. Now, where was I? I was up here. Right. Go ahead and build that. Okay. As if I get that stub built with this cross over here, then I can extend this out with, without having to mess with the other signaling on the lines. I see these things are making some sort of progress here. Yeah, they definitely are. So that will definitely be good. Right. Now what? Ah, we're paving down there too, right? Okay. That's not done yet. Yeah, that's not done yet. Where's the distribution point for our logistics is a little too far away, isn't it? No, if we pa finish paving some roads, it shouldn't be too bad. Do we have better trucks? Covered haul capacity. That does 62. And carries 10. And the T 130 148 does 72 and carries 9.6. Well, the 148 isn't too bad. But well, let's put three more of those and a refrigeration truck. That does 90K. Yeah, put another one of those on there. Yep. That definitely sounds like a smart plan. Now, back up here. Ah, we can add this piece. Okay. Oh, I can add that piece as well. Yeah. Yeah, once these chunks are done, it'll be pretty it'll be pretty quick to do the remaining couple of chunks up here. And then I think I need to pave this one. Ah. I can actually also come down here and pave some of this. Yeah, need to get all of this paved at some point, just so that it's better speed, right? That will definitely help things. We don't want to have mud roads left here because that's not terribly useful, is it? Ah, we can build the hospital as well. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Build the hospital. That does seem like the useful thing to do. Oh, there's an export train just went home. Unemployment's too high somewhere. Yeah, that happens. This road is just about done. Okay. Ah, we're paving the big long road there. Yep. And this one is, well, it's doing its thing. Good. Yeah, it's going to take a minute for that to finish. Back up here in our paving operation here. We need that one. Yep. Good. Yeah. So we're going to have some import costs now, I think. No. Yeah. Because it needs to replenish its steel supply. Yeah. Building rail is expensive, right? So, yeah. Now, how are we doing for workers here? Yeah. Now, if we come down here, we have 100 and some. down here, 50 some. Okay. We are producing refined coal at a pretty good rate. That's going to have an export again soon. That should have an export soon. Now, how are we doing? 240K in August. Yeah. So we're doing actually a lot better than it looks based on that loan page. And we're still importing food. So, yeah. Okay. That's that. Good. Happiness too low. Where? Here. Why? Oh. Because they can't get out. Duh. Yeah. Okay, one of these bits of road finishes, then things will get sorted out. Yeah, I should have only done one side of that, right? Train is waiting too long. Where? There. Oh. Oh well, it's on its way. That's not a big deal. Good. I feel like I should have a passing track or a waiting track in here too. Or in here. Oh, maybe back here. Yeah, that might be smart. Yeah. Okay. Let's do that. So we need no. We need one of those. Yeah. And then we need to come from what about back here? Like that and like no. Gotta actually connect them. Really? Yeah, you definitely got to connect them. Grab the track again and connect it. Yeah, and build it. Good. Right. That will give a waiting track that will probably help some stuff. Right. Okay, we're about halfway done with initial paving on that. That guy's come home. How's the coal supply? Going up pretty good. How's this doing? Slower. How's this doing? 100 tons. Okay. And you are exporting. Oh, come on. You are exporting 78K of fuel. Okay, so we're exporting fuel enough that the price is going down, right? So let's check in on here again. 2 months left on this. Due to imports, we're down here. So I'm going to need to add another loan here. Right. But we're yeah, if I do that, this is yeah. Okay, so if I borrow that and then why don't I just pay that one off and that one? Maybe this one too. Okay, so that gets us down to 430K monthly. I could pay this one too. That's 400K. I could pay off two more of those. Yeah, I could. Right. So if I get that, and I pay off a couple of these ones. That one. And maybe that one. Okay, so that's down to 350. Yeah, that will buy us more time faster, right? So what I was after there is reducing the minimum monthly commitment, and that's reduced it by 30%, right? And we're closer to what we can actually realistically export in a month. So yeah, I think in 3 or 4 parts, all of the loans here can probably be cleared. Now, of course, we've got a year and a half, 2 years on the next earliest one that's coming due, or maturing, but that's fine. That's actually perfectly fine, as long as we're not too far upside down on the costs of things, right? Ah, that has sorted itself out. Good. These are sorting themselves out. Good. That's just about finished paving. Yep. This is finished, so we can get a truck down here now. Yeah. Okay. How's this doing? 70 odd workers. How's that doing? Still good. This is just down to work days. So, yeah. Well, with the infrastructure construction sort of sorted out here for this and this, then I think I'll build this next time, and probably add a few more. We'll probably start building these. And then maybe add some different residential stuff, because I think we can easily bring residential development down this way to even with this road. How's this doing? I could probably export a fair amount of boards if I connected a rail line up here. Yeah, I probably could. Is it worth it though? Probably not. Now. Oh, we finished those. Okay, we built that. Before I forget, I'm just going to pick up the construction office here. Yep. And what? Okay. Well, I can add that. Yeah. Okay. Good. I still need to electrify all of that, and that will take a minute. But yeah, that can wait. Okay. So, oh, this is just about done. No, I'll just wait until this is done. I'll stock it with ambulances. And maybe fuel, and then, or maybe I put a fuel station down here. Yeah, I probably should put a fuel station down here. Okay, temperature in building is too low. Oh, where's the heat exchanger? It's here. Yeah, it doesn't reach. Okay, so we need another heat exchanger as well. That is here. Yeah, we'll ignore the fire station down there. Right. Here we're going to grab speed. Does 103, 45 kilowatts. Yeah, that's probably fast enough. Let's put all seven in there. Yeah, okay. So temperature in the building is too low. That means that we need to bring a heat thing down there. And that means from here. I should be able to put the heat exchanger. I should be able to put it right here. Well, here. Yeah. Yeah, if I put it there, get that constructing. And if I go with the heat pipe, the big heat pipe, yeah. Oh, that should, that. I hope that's in range if I can go as the crow flies. Okay, we can go over the road. Okay, nope. Pick that up, go like this. Come up to here. Come across here and connect onto there. Ah, it's a single run. Good. Right, so build that. Okay, that'll get the heat exchanger in place. And this heating plant, yeah. Good. Well, with that, I'm going to put the cut here. That's largely because, well, it's long enough. And stuff is happening. We're exporting, I think, enough stuff that we won't run out of money too quickly. And it's getting to the point where yeah, we can ramp up production as we get more workers, right? And our number of children is going up. So our population growth is improving. So that's going to also start to snowball in our favor. Anyway, that's going to be all for this time. So like, comment, subscribe. You know that business. Or you can dislike if you prefer, as someone seems to be doing regularly here, which is cool. And the bell. If you turn that on, you could get some notifications potentially of new videos, you know, that sort of thing. You might find that useful. Maybe not. It's entirely up to you. Anyway, see you back next time.